Lakeside Hospital used to be for women only.
In fact, over 50,000 babies were born here. Most people know it as an outstanding hospital where women have babies. But it's much more than that.
Mr. Roberts, of course, is not going to have a baby, but is here.
To tell you that Lakeside Hospital takes men.
Yes, we wanted to make a point that Lakeside Hospital is total health care for women, children,
and men.
And men.